As I was saying, Nectaria has designed her papers so they can be journals. So you print both sides and then you score it along this side and you bind it along the spine. But because I was using a much smaller format, I had to trim off the paper, and this score line, this here, can you see this line here? That's actually where the spine is. Over here I've put some washi over it so you can't really see it. So what I did is I put my signatures right at the end, and then I had enough to score it and sew it over here to make a little flap that's for safekeeping of the passport. Okay, what else do I want to tell you? Nectaria does a lot of tags and elements. You can see this aeroplane here, and this here is from, she has a sheet of little elements, and then she has a sheets of tags that on some of the tags you can see I just distressed the back, and then the other tag, once again, I cut it out and then I just put it against a piece of pattern paper and glued it back to back to have another tag. And often Nectaria, she does envelopes too. This is meant to fit into this envelope. Oops. She has it all ready and distressed for you. So all you do is cut it out, and this is meant to get glued together, and it's a card. I just distressed it and put lines because I want to write on it. And I mean, she's even got the little glue mark. Can you see the little glue stain there? For an envelope. Okay. And then I want to show you what I did with these envelopes. I put a bit of lace there because I liked it. This envelope doesn't have two sides. I just distressed it, and I added some vellum in there so it can look like a letter. And then this underneath here, you can't see it very much, is also a postcard that's part of her collection. So that's very much another thing that she has are pockets. All you do is follow the guidelines. I just distressed it around there, inked it, and this tag is printed next to each other. So in other words, you score it along here and just fold it up, and you have a double-sided tag. So that's a double-sided tag that's in the collection. The rest of the tags, you can do double-sided if you just pass the back of the paper through the printer again. You choose another paper and then you've got it. I didn't do that, so I just glued it on, and on the white one I just stained. So I played around with my distress stains. I use white glue in my to glue all my stuff together. I like it gives me some wiggle room. This is another page that I just crumpled. I just did that to it and then colored it so it looks like it's old. So oh yes, and the ship, this little schooner, is cut out of one of the pages, so that's there. And what else? That's about it. Thanks for sticking by and watching. That's also part of her papers. I only used a few, as you can see, and I did so much with it, and so I've got more for another project. And one doesn't necessarily need to print everything. One can just buy the kit and just print off the papers that you want, and then there's no wastage. So I hope this inspired you. Nectaria, thanks for the lovely collection. It's really fantastic. And if you have any questions, please feel free to ask. Bye, everybody.